My name is Ben, and then I have a family, Angela, and three kids, Cassie, Jay, and Kai. We've been working in Kyiv in Ukraine for a long time now, and we just wanted to give you a bit of an update. We haven't had a video since COVID started, and so it's time to say hi. This is what happens when you have COVID and can't go anywhere and can't see anybody. You just grow your hair long.
Anyways, we just wanted to let you know that our Bible teaching team now has grown from a smaller team than when we first got here to now 15 people. And so you might be thinking to yourself, 15 people? Like, what are these people? Why do we need so many Bible teachers on one team? Well, we actually now have moved into running more than just one or two programs, but we are growing and expanding the way we serve the church here in Ukraine and also the post-Soviet nations around us. So, as you know, we do run a 9-month Bible school. We call it the School of Biblical Studies. And we train our students how to study inductively. And then for 9 months, they study through the whole Bible, from Genesis to Revelation.
It's my favorite program because it gives people an opportunity to dive into God's Word and really study it and own it for themselves.
Monday nights and Thursday nights, we meet with people. It used to be in person, but now because of COVID, we do it over Zoom. And what that's allowed is actually people from all over the world are joining us in our inductive Bible studies through the Bible. And then we run our Titus Project, where we train new Bible teachers and take them teaching. And actually some of our teams are just coming back right now from that. So we had teams that went this time to Egypt and Belarus, and a few of our teams stayed here in Ukraine. And that's not the end of our programs. We are also running seminars coming up, where we're going to start covering things like church history and New Testament theology and Old Testament theology. And so some of our staff are going to be focusing on that. So we have lots going on and still more to come. We just keep praying and trusting the Lord to lead us and guide us as we serve here in Kyiv, Ukraine. And we love to serve even the nations all around us. So during this year of COVID, it's been so crazy, so many things going all around the world. Well, here, we've actually just been continuing to do our programs and build buildings and make space for more things that God wants us to do here. And so, yeah, we are really excited to show you this new building that we've been making. You'll see from kind of the past here how it used to just be, you know, just the frame. We inherited it with just wooden frames and kind of cement floors, but with architects and builders and people who have given and people who have fundraised, and so much blessing has come here that we've been able to finish the building almost this year. We still have to get the kitchen in and do the landscaping around it, but we're right in the building now. We're using it. Our SBS classroom is full pretty much all year long, because 9 months of the year we run the Bible school, and then the next three is Titus Project. And so we have a full class, and this is the biggest class we've had so far since we've moved here. And we're just thrilled to have all these students studying and just diving in right now. They're just beginning their journey. Hopefully, maybe one day you'll get a chance to come here and come and visit and do some ministry with us and see this building in person.
This year, of course, with COVID, it's been maybe a little bit more than normal, because normal responsibilities plus trying to think of the health and safety of everyone on a new and extended basis, I guess. But that's okay. God's been very faithful to us. I've been helping one other girl here, and we've kind of been the COVID committee, so making sure what's going on with people coming and going. And some people have had COVID, and that's expected. Like everywhere, people have faced COVID, but God has kept us all safe. We haven't had to send anyone to hospital, and so we are thanking God for that.
Now, some of you may be wondering, how are we doing actually personally in our lives? I would say Ben and I are doing pretty good. We have had a lot of ups and downs this year, like everybody else around the world, and he's really blessed us actually a lot. Even having our family home, we've had them for homeschooling, but we're learning to just embrace this season and enjoy the fact that we have time with our children. So Jay and Cassie and Kai are all healthy and well.
Thanks for praying for us and giving. We are taken care of, and we have to give to others who also need it.
So that's a little picture of our lives around here in Kyiv, Ukraine, so far away from you, but we know that you're still very close to us in our hearts. We miss each one of you. We love you. We're so grateful that we have the chance to serve on your behalf here in Kyiv, Ukraine, teaching people how to study the Bible for themselves, and really helping people to go deeper in their relationship with God as we all seek to serve Him, whether it be in the middle of COVID or not. We love you. Thanks for your support and love.